Where are the songs of days gone by? Songs with a meaning so clear. Bring back the songs of days gone by. Songs with a message so dear. Songs like Chickery, chick, chala, chala, chuckle, aroma, in a banana, kabalaka, wallaka, can't you see? Chickery, chick is me. Chickery, chick, chala, chala, chuckle, aroma, in a banana, kabalaka, wallaka, can't you see? Chickery, chick is me. Every time you're sick and tired of just the same old thing, singing just the same old words all day, then be just like the chicken who found something new to sing. Open up your mouth and start to say. Huts up, brawl, sitting on a rilla, and a brawl, a brawl, a suet. Huts up, brawl, sitting on a rilla, and a brawl, a suet. Huts up, brawl, sitting on a rilla, and a brawl, a brawl, a suet. Huts up, brawl, sitting on a rilla, and a brawl, a suet. And then there's ting-tang, walla walla bing bang. Ooh ye, ooh ha ha, ting-tang, walla walla bing bang. Ooh ye, ooh ha ha, ting-tang, walla walla bing bang. Ooh ye, ooh ha ha, ting-tang, walla walla bing bang. Bing bang. And bears eat oats and does eat oats, and little lambs eat ivy. A kiddle eat ivy too, wouldn't you? Mares eat oats and does eat oats and little lambs eat ivy. A kiddle eat ivy too, wouldn't you? If the words sound queer and funny to your ear, a little bit jumbled and jivey, say mares eat oats and does eat oats and little lambs eat ivy. Oh, mares eat oats and does eat oats and little lambs eat ivy. A kiddle eat ivy too, wouldn't you? Oh, where are the songs?